Still today, we're trying to understand how the cell organizes itself. I mean, it is the unit of life.
We need to understand how normal cells function in order to understand how alterations in normal cells lead to disease.
Each of us running a small academic lab, we're very focused on a few things that we can get at. But if you really want to take on a large, complicated problem, you need groups of people working together.
The Allen Institute for Cell Science is really trying to create a new model for understanding the cell.
It's a group of scientists that are working together to lay out foundational principles that's going to be made widely available to everyone, and not just the information, but actually the cell lines.
It's no longer just talking about what we're going to do. I mean, there's already a pipeline. Things are going to start moving along and start making data, generating data.
We really are on the edge of a transformation in how we think about cells. Just like we have principles of electronic circuit design, there are principles of genetic circuit design, and that's what's going to come out of here.
Every time you come to a place like this and see people have that space and enthusiasm to do new projects, so exciting, because it just reminds you of, you know, what science is really about, which is getting a bunch of people together and making discoveries.